Alright, welcome back to GTA 4. Been looking forward to this. Good old Nico Bellic. Looking very stylish as always. I've just spent about 15 hours, possibly a little bit more, over the last 2 days modding Skyrim again. So you're gonna have to bear with me a little bit while I remember all the goddamn keys again. I should never ever go on Skyrim Nexus. It's the ultimate time waster for me.
Nico, tell me it weren't you that shot up the strip club in Wuhan.
You asked me to help out Dwayne. That's what I was doing.
Don't help him out when it fucks up my business in you. Damn, son. That ain't cool.
So the plan was they were gonna hide the diamonds in the queen's ass.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Hey, Kate.
Get your fucking hands off my fucking sister, boy.
We're talking, not having casual sex, Patrick. I pray after the amount of practice you've had, you'd know the difference.
Sure, I know the difference. One leaves you feeling sad and empty and alone, and the other's casual sex.
And I'm quite sure you and Mr. Nico here will have fun on your play date.
Hey.
Coming, Ma! You boys play nice now.
For sure!
Kate.
Okay!
Oh, we're gonna play real nice. They're clean as a fucking whistle. One previous owner, safely driven, ready for action. We got an opportunity, my boy.
Yep, fortune favors the brave.
Gotta make hay while the sun shines.
So is you down, boy? Or is you out?
Down for what?
Down for robbing a thief.
Robin Hood.
Exactly. Robin fucking Hood.
Who are you going to rob?
The fucking mafia, boy.
Hmm. Is the money good? What's the risk?
Well, the risk is we all die a very slow and painful death. And the money is good, very good indeed.
So you in, big guy? Or we're gonna have to kill you.
Well, since you put it that way, I mean.
Right.
Good. All right, right, all right. Let's go. Let's do this.
Can you get us a car, man? I'm afraid these two idiots can't drive for shit. Fuck you, Packy.
Yeah, trust me to have a two-seater truck. What about a taxi? Whoa. Excuse me, sir. Cool beans.
A mafia controlled waste management plant?
You fucking guessed it. It's an Ancelotti operation. Ray tipped us off about a big payoff they just got. A fat cash payoff.
Ancelotti's, huh? I can't tell none of those block families apart. Ancelotti's, Gambino's, Pecorino's.
It's the fucking Pecorino's, man. We're working for them. Pecorino's a type of cheese. Pecorino's is a bunch of Guido gangsters out of Alden.
They're all mafia, though?
Of course they are. Cosa Nostra and all that shit. Our family used to be bigger than all them mafia families put together. Back in the day, that is.
Not this shit again. I heard this speech a million times. The McCrary's ran the city. People were scared to say their name, let alone come near their place in purgatory. Life was great. We were in charge.
It's fucking true. I'd like to hear you tell Gerald that it's a boring story. My brother wouldn't take too kindly to that now, would he? You know the Purgatory is called what it is because people were so scared of the McCrearys? Did you know that, Nico?
It's called that because people found the McCreary story so fucking boring. Listening to them was like being in Purgatory.
Fuck you, Gordon. I'll fucking come back there and kick your fucking ass in a minute.
I hear that Francis McCreary is your brother.
Fucking Frankie, my brother. He may have a badge, but I tell you for a fact, he's as crooked as the rest of us McCrearys. More so. At least we ain't fucking hypocrites. Kate's the only decent one.
I can believe that.
You know Frankie, do you? I got a story for you if you do.
Another fucking story.
Shut up, Gordon. So, Nico, when Francis and Gerald was growing up, Frankie becomes an altar boy. He swears to this day that he wanted to serve the Lord. Jerry knows the truth, bro. He only put on that cassock so he could pocket the change in the collection plate. Fact. That's Francis, down to a fucking T. I don't even know if he realizes what a crook he is.
That sounds like the Francis McCreary, I
bet. I bet. Motto community leader, my ass.
You're just worried he'll start clamping down on you. Ain't you, Packy?
I'd like to see him try it. Not gonna happen with the things Jerry knows.
Okay, someone you may not even.
Here we are, boys. Moment of fucking truth.
They try not to show them on TV. You're too busy drooling over rich people's ugly houses.
All right, boys. If Ray is correct, then the money's going to be kept in the office in the main building. And there should be a boat docked out back for the getaway. All right, it's up and over the fence.
Don't. Sounds like we've got a plan.
Thank you.
That doesn't seem to have gone too badly. It's the office.
All right, boys, let's go inside and find this money.
Something to hide behind.
All good so far.
What are you doing?
Okay, kids, I got the cash. Shit, looks like we're not the only ones after it. There's
gotta be a bunch of water on this island.
Swimming for a day?
Sure, my boy.
There's the boat just out there. I'll race you.
That don't mean I can drive one. Fuck it, though. I'll give it a try.
Nothing. Rather than waste decades into training and meditating to speak to the other side, you can now take the show right out of your online account.
Bloody hell, dude.
It's telling your luck will change if you spread knowledge. Buy 20 copies of my book. It's a clear message I'm getting. From the depths of a different dimension.
Right, from sit down, that's all.
That was fucking beautiful. We did ourselves proud. My brother Jerry's gonna be fucking ecstatic.
Providing the Angelotis don't figure out it was us, they ripped them off.
I don't fucking worry about it. This figure was another one of the five families. Us McCreary's are under the fucking radar nowadays. It ain't a problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake.
Shut up and think about the money. If that don't work, think about my sister. I'll tell you though, you're only getting your hands on one of those things, you maniac. And it ain't gonna be my Katie.
I'll think about...
We did it. Top of the fucking world. Here's your share. Don't go spending it in the Italian restaurants.
Well, that went pretty well, all things considered. Hello, Pepper. How are you, sir?
I never saw no shit like this. Hello?
All right. Thanks, mate. Yeah, been a long 2 days, man. That goddamn Skyrim's fault. Have you split up for the summer now then, mate? Yeah. Oh, damn, I missed the interview. This taxi does not want to let me in, does it?
Bingo, man. I was out today and I saw this bitch coming out of nail place. She looked just like my old girl, Cherise. The one you said you killed with Javon outside the arcade. You sure that was her?
Dwayne, it was her. She screwed you over while you were inside. She's dead now.
Shit, man. I could have sworn it was her.
Sorry, man. She's gone. Maybe things could have been different in another life.
Word.
Here we are. It's a wrap.
Look, I'm not in the business of caring about people's feelings, bud. Yeah? Boo fucking who?
Hey.
Hi.
Listen, I know what you must be thinking, but don't bother.
I'm sorry, but I don't see how you know what I must be thinking.
You've killed people. You should be dead yourself. Or inside. You're just lucky it was me and not someone else who got their hooks into you. I'm sorry that I lied to you. And weirdly, in some ways, you're a nice guy. Better than the creeps I normally date. But you're damaged goods.
No doubt.
Let's go. In here.
Salute! Eat my ass, buddy! I'm up for the promotion, and you're not!
What the hell are we doing here?
We're going to meet someone.
Sounds fun.
You know, you and your cousin, you should get out. What you're looking for, you won't find. Feds are all over it. Crime is done. You've watched too many movies.
Whatever you say, Michelle. Or whatever your name is.
It's Karen. My name is Karen.
Interesting. And you whore for the government. I kind of like the honesty in that.
I have a clear conscience.
How very lucky for you.
In here, office 396.
Hi there.
Here he is.
I can see that. Thanks, Karen. Hey, cheer up. You did good. You'll get a Sammy, if you care about that sort of thing.
Thank you.
So, Mr. Bellick, quite a file, quite a story.
Who are you? FIB?
The FIB? Do I look homosexual? Do you think I care about the size of your Johnson? Now, you can't always tell who the good guys are. I'm not a good guy, but I'm fighting with them. And guess what? So are you.
Hooray.
That's the spirit. Nothing like a bit of sarcasm when someone's got you by the balls. Now, I need you to find something out for me. Find out everything you can about a man called Oleg Minkoff. He lives on Iroquois, back in Hove Beach.
And if I say no?
I hand your file over to those cretins in the FIB, and organized crime has dealt another serious blow. Go to his house. Any problems, call this number.
What's your name?
Not relevant. Call me. Very soon. Go. And hey, welcome to America. Baskala Stara Dejava.
Bushka.
I have no idea.
Sorry.
Damn it.
The same printing process as real notes.
new spokesman called it a serious threat to the U.S. economy and suggested the bills are an act of war. Outside news headquarters, Eric Harris, Regal News.
An update on the serial killer terrorizing the city. Police seem to think he struck again. The reason? A body turned up with a note attached to the now headless neck saying, "I've struck again." Police aren't drawing any conclusions and are still looking for major clues.
Another deadly shootout, this time in Fish Market. Police have found a warehouse littered with bodies of alleged men.
This isn't going to end well, is it?
Mr. Minkov? Anybody here?
What have you got for me?
Not much. He keeps a clean house, he's got a computer.
Check his emails. Call back with any information that would indicate his current whereabouts.
There's an email that says he's meeting someone at Tulsa Street in Hove Beach.
Yes, perfect. I'll send someone to pick up the hard drive. You go to Tulsa Street, eliminate Minkov.
Whoa, killing is very different from gathering information.
You're acting in the interest of your new countrymen and keeping yourself out of prison. For once, this is a murder you don't have to feel confused about. Dispose of Minkov, then call me.
Олег, ты испугал меня?
Nice car.
Я даже подумал, что это человек.
Все, он меня дожидался. Пока, братан.
At me, at you. Ah! Revolt, people, stay.
goddamn stupid mission. Got no chance on a fight. Gutted. Absolutely gutted.
Minkoff got away.
Unacceptable. Come to see me soon.
You're right, Pepper. Just had a disastrous mission.
I'm not in the business of caring about people's feelings, bud. Yeah? Boo fucking who?
Hey.
Hi.
It's been really, well, not cold, but sort of rainy and cool today, mate.
I don't see how you know what I must be thinking.
You've killed
people. Very pleasant after the weather we've had this week.
You should be dead yourself. Or inside.
Got a nice breeze through the windows. Little spattering of rain.
I'm sorry that I lied to you.
Very nice.
And weirdly, in some ways, you're a nice guy. Better than the creeps I normally date.
We will skip that, seeing as we've done it God knows how many times. Why is it scorching hot there, mate? I think we're supposed to get the insane weather again this week coming. I think we've got another heatwave warning here. It's just nice to have a break from it for a couple of days. Where is the gun place? Ah.
Hello? Don't want any trouble, okay? Catch you later!
Yeah, we did that on Friday, mate. And Saturday. And thinking about it this morning as well. Jesus. Right, I'm determined to do this tonight. Skyrim has been a nightmare, mate. So many hours in putting bloody mods and cleaning them up. I got quite a nice character going, sort of like, you know, Khal Drogo from Game of Thrones. He looks a spit of him. Not a halfling. He's about 7 foot tall and built like a brick shithouse. I installed that Temptress character class, which is great and it looks fantastic, but for some reason it's now meant that every single time that I kill an NPC female, if she's got armor that I want to take, I take it off her, she's butt naked. And quite graphically butt naked as well. Which wouldn't lend its well to streaming on Twitch particularly well, I shouldn't imagine.
Mr. Minkov!
Well, I'd probably get a lot of viewers. Right before Twitch shut me down. So, unfortunately, I have no idea how to remedy it. I can't seem to. I mean, if I uninstall the Temptress pack, it seems to persist. So I may have to start from scratch. It's the only mod I can think of that could have impacted the character meshes in that way. Right. Nico's little karate flick there.
There's an email that says he's meeting someone at Tulsa Street in Hove Beach.
Perfect. I'll send someone to pick up the hard drive. You go to Tulsa Street.
It must just be part of that Temptress pack, mate.
Very different from gathering information.
You are acting in the interest of your new countrymen and keeping yourself out of prison. For once, this is a murder you don't have to feel confused about. Dispose of Minkoff, then call me.
Like I say, it doesn't seem to be easily solvable. I decided to take a break in the end, it was annoying me. I really need a coffee. Like, as in really need a coffee. Really not happy with this chat. I have a feeling this is going to be one of those missions that's going to frustrate me. Yay! Ooh, grumble dance. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, that's epic! Look at that.
Minkoff is dead. The country is safe.
Oh, that was awesome, man.
Nothing is safe. No one is safe. Maybe something is in order. Maybe delay. I'll be in touch. Goodbye.
Oh, that was awesome.
Injured, but nine passengers received a nasty pinch.
Hello, Mr. Mayhem Monkey. Welcome to the channel. And thank you. It has well, I just failed it a few minutes ago. It all went horribly wrong. What's that on the minimap? Looks like a little Thai icon. Was that the interview? Oh, blimey, I'm even in the right place. God, I'm having a roll of good luck here.
Nico, man, look, I ain't a pimp or nothing.
What are you talking about, man?
I'm saying, would you take my sister, Katie, out for a drink or something? She don't get out much, and she sure as hell don't go on dates. We're starting to worry. She likes you, just as friends. I'm gonna send you a number.
I'll give her a call, man, but, I don't think she'll want to see me.
Trust me, she will. Call her, man.
It's Nico Bellic. I'm here for an interview.
Welcome to. Tell you what, chaps, I'll be back in 2 minutes. Sorry about that, chaps.
Ligner and Shyster, sir.
Hey, VG dude, how you doing, sir? Yeah, nice to meet you, mate. Any friend of Pepper's is a good friend of mine, mate.
Mr. Bellick, welcome. I'll just see if Mr. Goldberg is available. Mr. Goldberg, Mr. Bellick has arrived for his interview.
Okay, great. Tell him to come through to my office.
Would you please follow me, Mr. Bellick?
Sure.
Sorry, VG, dude. Yeah, we did it on Friday evening. Is it Friday evening? Can't remember now. I think it was, yeah.
He's just in here. Don't be nervous. He doesn't bite.
It's all very nice and swanky in here, isn't it?
Hello, Nico. What's that short for, Nikolai? I'm looking for a man who can get jobs done right. Nikolai, I like your resume. You seem to be the sort of man who would go the extra distance. I just need to take another look, get myself reacquainted with your experience. So, you're the sort of man who doesn't wait to get told what to do. A guy who looks at the world, sees problems, and tries to fix them?
Sure.
My problem is that people don't notice the decay in society. They leave the decay alone, and soon it's too late, so you have to pull the whole tooth.
Yeah?
I am the guy who goes around shaking people. For people, read society, read City Hall. I shake them, and I say floss. Get rid of the rotting flesh stuck in your teeth. Prevent decay. Where are the files?
Oops. That was a bit unfortunate. Oh god. Interesting okay. Camera shot. I've got up, shot him, and then it goes, where are the files? I thought, oh no!
Stay down there.
No, I got kids to feed. Don't do it.
Oh god, how the hell do I get out of here? Come on, Nico!
Come on, get out of my way! Finish you off.
Oh, oh god, they're everywhere. Come on. Oh, I can hear a helicopter. That's not good either, is it? Where's my getaway car gone? Oh, come on. Where's all the cars gone, man? Whoa! Go on, Nico, don't give up now, mate. See, look. Oh, he's getting tired. That looks like an alright car, doesn't it? Let's go, Nico! Oh. We're not clear yet, but at least we're in a vehicle. God, they're everywhere, aren't they?
How deep do you
Oh, I can see the edge of the police awareness zone, whatever it's called. There we go, look. Quick left turn up here. Beautiful. Oh, I'm quite chuffed with that. It's Moobot spamming, is he? VG did. I will have a look later to see if I have any duplicate cards for you, and I will send them to you. Oh, that's what happens when you're too busy looking at chat. I should have a killed by chat counter in this channel, you know. Oh, I just want to save. I'm always happier once it's saved.
Here are the files. Great! Peace at last! I feel cleansed! You silenced Goldberg too, right? I don't need to worry about him?
He's done.
Whoa, music to my ears! A weight has been lifted. Here's your payment.
Awesome. Oh, and look at that. Another mission already popped up.
Sure, Ma, sure. Yeah, I've always been a good boy.
Oh, yeah. No one's a mod in chat, are they?
Yes, I'll make Commissioner.
I wonder if people are mods and it's just the icon's not showing up.
I gotta go. Love you, too. Good to see you.
I'm sure.
You know, it's funny, but I see a lot of me in you. You know why?
No.
You know there's no good and no evil. Just shades of fucking gray.
Whatever.
You make things 1% better, that's enough. That's our duty.
If you say so.
Oh, I do say so. I want to make things a bit better, by any means necessary. And you, what do you want?
I want to get paid.
Sure. Yeah, sure you do. So listen, I got something I need you to do.
This is the last time.
Of course. Some drug dealer is holed up in a tower block in East Holland. Now, this scumbag's been pushing drugs, pimping women, you name it, he's done it. I need him dealt with.
Isn't that police work?
Sure. And the moon is made of cheese and the streets is paved with gold. Wake up!
Excuse me?
The guy's guilty of sin. He is sin! But it'll take me a year to get the evidence. More, maybe. And maybe good men will get taken down by that evidence. Maybe people make mistakes. But this guy is scum.
How much?
Oh, how much? Good money. 2 G's.
Two? You mean 5.
You know, if someone was to tell me you were some fresh off the boat killer with more balls than brains, I'd say he was about right. Okay, you got a deal. Head on up to Vauxite and call me. 5 G's.
BG did. He got it rather bizarrely for 319 grumbombs. He The auction started and he placed a bid 300 of the 319 he owned before anybody else had even bid. And then Dan Joe put a bid in for 305 grum bombs, but I think he was doing it purely to wind Pepper up, to be honest. So Pepper waited a few minutes, obviously earned a few more grum bombs, and came in at 319. But I have a feeling he could probably have picked it up for about 30 or 40. Because I think most of the people in the chat when we did it had actually already got Just Cause 2. It was quite funny though. Ninja was desperate to get it, he really was. I'd have genuinely felt quite bad if he didn't get it. He certainly didn't play the auction tactically, put it that way. Oh dear. There'll be another one this week, mate. There'll be one every week.
I'm outside the project. Where is he?
Should be on the second floor. Keeps an eye on all his boys from up there. The guys you see are gonna be working for that scumbag in one way or another. Anyway, these projects all got the same layout. A staircase leading up on either side. Try to get off the ground floor before getting violent.
Violent? Me?
Yeah, you. Remember, you're doing a real service for the community by getting rid of this scumbag.
Francis McCreary is the community now? You're starting to sound like your friend Manny.
They'll run Monday to Sunday, mate, so there won't be one today.
What you doing around here, white boy?
Fuck you.
That was a pleasant exchange. No one started shooting at me yet.
Yo, you better bounce.
I take it they're not going to let me up the stairs, are they?
Shit, I wouldn't recommend going up there. It ain't gonna end well for you.
Screw you.
Starting to think I should have maybe taken them down now. No, Monday to Sunday, mate.
You're building the wrong project, fool, and you're gonna pay for it.
Do not move, Amasa.
Taking the L, motherfucker.
Come on.
Where the hell's this Clarence dude, man?
I'll cut off your fucking head! He's in my sights.
Whoa!
Never die.
Christ.
Take this, you white trash!
Oh, whoa! Actually made me jump then. If that makes me jump, imagine playing Amnesia. Oh dear.
Think for a second.
Just a wound.
You want me to finish you off?
Oh man.
This is it!
Where is it? Oh!
Going with me.
Oh,
you.
Get messy. You glad you messed with me?
Should have run away from me.
Where the hell is he? I can see you. It's that big red arrow sticking in the top of your head, mate.
I surrender.
You want to get rid of that?
Kill an unarmed man, would you?
This isn't my choice. The police want you dead.
Yo, it's that rat cop McCreary, ain't it?
Oh no. The younger brother with ambition. What do you reckon? Go on, chat. Shall I kill him or not? First person to respond, yes or no. Kill him, yes or not.
McCreary gonna think I'm dead. Word. Come on, boss. Don't kill me, boss. I'm too young to die, please.
So be it, Pepper. You're a violent man, aren't you, Pepper? Oh, crumbs. How the hell do I get out of here? What's going on? Where's that stairwell? There it is. I haven't got a clue where I'm going. I'm sure it was this way. Is it this way? Hello, come on. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, can't get over that. Barbed wire. That'll do me, look. All the cops around the front. That's awesome, look.
Are you going to start?
Yeah, he didn't want to start, did it? Come on! Nico, you're a bloody genius, mate. Oh dear, that was terrible. However, that looks like a... Oh! Get up, stop, no! Nico, what are you doing, man? Get in that car there. Oh no, I'm gonna die now.
Stay calm, lady.
Oh, sorry, lady. I didn't mean to do that. I promise. I thought this car was going to be awesomely fast. It's just one of those horrible drift mobiles that this game is so fond of. Oh, no. Oh, it's awful. Oh no! This is the worst car ever. That poor lady died for this car as well. You didn't hesitate, did you, Pepper?
Electro Shocker. I'm Francois K. And that was 1 plus 1 with an incredible remix of Dead Mouse.
He tried to convince me to let him go. Said he'd get out of town. I finished him anyway.
Good move. You shouldn't trust a word that comes out of that scum's mouth. The streets are a little bit cleaner now he's gone. 1%. It's always
stuck.
Whatever you say. They don't look much cleaner from where I'm standing.
Oh, god damn this car. I had trouble getting in it. Now I'm having trouble getting rid of it. Perseus Alconquin, wherever the hell that is. Right, let's find a taxi and get back over there.
50 yards. Turn right. Please
make after that one.
So, please proceed to highlighted route. Calculating route. Please make a U-turn.
No! That is not what was supposed to happen. Oh, there.
Nico, shit is getting fucked up. I need to see you at my crib.
How did the big real estate deal go?
That cat ain't got no business. He wants to shut down the site and shit. Make it a memorial to union workers who died in accidents? Man, fuck you, Steph Amir. I got bigger problems. Come see me now.
Hang on. Who wants to see who?
I want to go.
Let's stick with a plan. Oh, sorry, Mayhem, I didn't see that. I'd have got the bike if I'd seen it, mate.
Let's do it.
Thank you.
What the hell? Smashed his window. Someone watch this cutscene for me.
Yes, Nico.
Gonna grab a drink.
Bellic. Nico, these are my two brothers. Well, two of my brothers. The two that count. Derek and Gerald.
Hi.
Derek has just returned to the family fold after a good few years in the old country, involved in the struggle. Sort of like you, I'd imagine. And Jerry? Jerry's the man. And you remember Michael, St. Michael?
Yes. It's nice to meet you.
Nico's a trip, man. I met him through that Puerto Rican coke dealer.
So you want to involve him in family business? What do you know about him?
What I know is he likes a fight and he ain't the fucking law.
Oh. No offense, mister? That ain't good enough.
Well, it's good enough for me.
He's a good lad, Jerry. Was I talking to you, inbred halfwit? I make a point of not talking to the unfortunate victims of brother-sister marriage.
Don't you speak about my parents like that.
Oh, you're like fucking Cleopatra. 15 generations of brother-sisters fucking, and you're so thick you take orders off my idiot brother, Packy. Who's so stupid?
What's going on?
His name on his arm.
If there is a problem, I'll go. No trouble. I have other ways of making money.
There's no problem. Jerry just likes to think he knows best about everything, which is why he's been married 3 times already and still won't admit he likes men.
Ah, no problem. I'll leave you boys to it. Don't screw up. Packy, take care of Derek. He's been away. And you? Nothing personal, but don't fuck with my family. Or I will fuck with yours.
All right. We're heading to the Southern Algonquin branch of the Bank of Liberty. Nico, you're the designated driver.
Oh, I gotta find another 4-door car. How about a police car? Oh, God, Jesus Christ, lady. Not even a. Oh.
Jesus, would you hurry up already?
I really need to, Like, all of a sudden, everything's a goddamn. Two door. I've been scammed to set up, man. Wait, get it. Wait. Oh, you git. Oh, man. Right. You, mate, giving up your cab. What? Oh my God, what the hell?
Okay, where to?
You can make it up, could you? still going horribly wrong. Oh, get out of here, copper.
Let's do this.
Come on, boys, need to hustle.
Check the cops, Nico. More cops are joining the party, boys.
I need health and armor desperately. Right, oh, there's a weapons store on the way.
All right, here's how the shit is going down. We're gonna go inside and each take down a security guard. Me and St. Michael here are gonna handle the civilians, while Nico
robbing
and Derek manage the employees.
Oh my God.
Anyone tries anything, you put them down hard. Once the situation has been controlled, Derek's going to rig the vault door with explosives.
I got enough PE4 here to get through anything they throw at us.
PE4? I never heard of that. It's some limey name for C4 that Derek here picked up over there.
I ain't having this argument with you, Patrick. Safe to say, what we're using is controllable enough to go through.
No, you no need to follow me, chaps. You just sit in the car. Listen to some tunes.
But don't try anything funny.
Oh, chaps, no. He's grimace at me really weirdly then. Cool guns, isn't it? Grab some ammo, why not?
Stay safe.
You alright, Cyber? How you doing, mate?
Not gonna leave much residue on the notes either, so they should be washable.
Oh, they're going to be washable, alright. Can't wait to see what sort of kick C4 residue is gonna give me when I snort up a line of chop through one of them notes.
First, you're a fucking charmer, Patrick. Second, it's PE4, not C4.
Whatever, at least I'm honest about my habits, Derek.
You know, the dialogue's nothing, brilliant.
Patrick. I'm honest about me demons.
Hit the needle on the old
me
head
demons.
There, did I, Derek?
Expression is, hit the nail on the head, Packy.
Really, Michael? You don't think I know that? Jerry was right about you, Mikey. Your parents must have been twins to produce a kid as dumb as you. I'm surprised you ain't got three eyes, no
Yeah,
balls,
very well, thanks, Cyber.
Don't bring my parents into this.
You've had a nice weekend,
all
mate.
All right. Do we all know what we're doing? Once the vault door blows, I want Nico and Michael to go down into the vault to get the money while me and my brother handle the crowd control.
All makes sense to me. If you guys can stop arguing for a few minutes, then I think we might be okay.
Well said, Nico.
Here we are. Wait until you're inside to get ballied up.
It's a grum bomb overload at the minute.
None of you fucking fucks move! Get on the floor!
None of you is gonna get a medal for playing hero.
Oh, good lord.
Bullet to the heart.
Don't none of you worry about nothing. We're here for the bank's money. It's going to a greater cause.
Shut up and handle the safe!
Open the door!
Open the door!
Open the door!
Open the fucking door!
Okay, wait a minute. I got it!
Get on the floor! Now!
But sir!
You too!
Okay.
Hey, yo, I'm a gun club member. I'm gonna take these rookies downtown. Are you with me? Hey,
What's your name, son?
Luis. But this ain't such a good idea, bro.
Yeah?
Am I not supposed to be able to see what the hell's going on? All I can see is a bum in the left-hand corner, look.
Leg in 13 places, but I scored a touchdown and won the game. The
bum. Was built two bums, look. Left and right.
Come on.
The PE-4 has been molded and is set to explode in 60 seconds. Now listen, people. We're your friends. Me and me brother here.
Why are you telling them we're brothers, you idiot? That's gonna make it hard for them to fight us, isn't it?
I'm trying to be honest with these people. We put them through a lot today.
Fuck these people. Fuck your cause. That shit's over. Ireland's not the only thing that's green. Dollars are too.
Now you said bloody Ireland. That's gonna narrow the search, ain't it?
Fuck you. Take the needle out your arm, then tell me what to do.
I'll let you tell me what to do when you stop shoving half a Bolivia up your nose every Saturday night.
Motherfucker! Fuck! We told you not to fuck with us! Shit! Michael!
Oh.
Saint fucking Michael! Fucking shit! Get the money! Me and my brother will watch the kids!
What's the deal here, then? Oh, downstairs.
We're nearly done here. Keep calm, people.
Oh, this is wicked. Okay. Moolah. Nico's so damn cool.
I got all the money I could. There's still some in there, though.
We ain't got time to go back in. Let's move out, boys.
That'd be a bit pointless, VG, dude, because you don't know what you're bidding on, mate. You might already have it.
All civilians must evacuate the area.
Come on, let's do this, people. Go, 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 go.
Oh, my gold. How the hell are we supposed to get out of here? We're not coming out the front door, surely.
We got company, people! Stick to you, boys. We gotta get this cash out of here.
Way to blow the cars up, sort of better. That should work, shouldn't it? Oh yes. There goes your cover, guys. Same any of them. God, I just can't kill him. Oh no. I didn't like the way he was running at me then. That was a bit scary, that was. Running low on ammo. Why don't we just get in a police car and leg it? Oh, up top as well. Jesus. What alleyway? What alleyway are we going down? You just said go down the alleyway. Oh, man. Oh!
This is the police. Drop your weapon immediately. This is the LCPD.
Shit!
There we are.
We're getting a chopper after us. There ain't no getting away. We're done.
Control yourself, Derek. I got a plan.
This is why, knuckle biting, eh? Jesus! Who the hell's that?
Ain't doing that neither.
That me?
Me.
Oh, Nico. How much ammo we got left? What? Not in! In! You idiot!
Check over there, boys! There ain't no reason to get in my way!
Oh man, low on ammo! Oh no! Oh, you've got to be kidding me! Oh, don't tell me I've got to do the whole thing again. Please, 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 not the whole thing. Oh, that's a frightening loading screen. Oh man, you've got to be Oh, dudes. I'm not happy with that. I think I definitely did the wrong thing running in there, didn't I?
We're heading to the Southern Algonquin branch of the Bank of Liberty. Nico, you're the designated driver.
Oh, and I've not got my gun now either.
Car, Nico.
We say sorry in Liberty, man.
Come on, give me a car. You're no good. I need a four-door car.
We need a ride.
Yes, I know.
Christ, Nico, you're not half slow.
It's not my fault. There's no damn cars anywhere. Oh, taxi.
What? What?
Oh, sorry. That was close. No, not in the back.
Get us some transport.
Let's do this.
Right. Pick up some ammo.
Heads up, here's another cop car.
There's the bacon.
The weather in England is very cool at the moment. Although I have a feeling it's going to be absolutely boiling tomorrow. We've had a little bit of rain tonight. It's been really nice.
Derek and Nico are unemployed. Derek, did you sort out the charge for the vault door?
What's that mean? Of course I sorted out the charge. What do you think I've been doing all day?
I don't know. Nodding off with a needle sticking out of your arm?
Patrick, you were such a sweet little boy when I left this city.
You was gone a long time, Derek. From what I remember, you've changed too.
This is an emotional moment.
Starting with a bit more health this time as well, aren't I?
Quality weapons, and we know how to use them.
Right. Can I buy that other gun? Excuse me, chaps. No, I can't. That sucks.
You treat her right, she'll see you through a shitstorm.
Maxed out this time.
Have a good day, sir.
Nacimos con talento. Ellos nacieron con talento para imitar. Por eso se define quiénes son los líderes y quiénes son los seguidores. Llegaron los líderes. Victor Nazi.
Maybe we should just talk about the job, though?
Sure. So, Derek, you got the charge rigged up to your phone.
Had a bit of trouble with that. Couldn't find a pager to rig the blasting cap to. Had to put the thing on a timer.
All right, all right.
Yeah, it's been like that all week here, mayhem.
Cool.
I mean, it's been nice,
but
it's so hot of an evening, it's really, really hard to sleep.
Don't need to tell me twice, Packy. I'm ready to go. Is what I am.
We're expecting the last 2 days have been kind of cool. We're expecting another heat wave to sweep across us this week.
You said, Packy. No need to get abusive.
There was no need for a brother and sister to get married, but your parents did that, and now you're here.
I can think of one reason they needed to get married. They were so ugly that no one else would have them.
Nothing like
America's next top hooker.
Nothing could make me love Francis, though.
Fucking Frankie. He'd be pissed if he could see us now.
Oops. Hey, old ninja, how you doing, sir? How you getting on with Just Cause 2, mate?
Here we are. Wait until you're inside to get ballied up.
None of you fucking fucks move! Get on the floor!
None of you is gonna get a medal for playing hero. All you's gonna get is a bullet to the heart.
Don't none of you worry about nothing. We're here for the bank's money. It's going to a greater cause.
Shut up and handle the safe!
Open the door!
Open the door!
Open the door!
Open the fucking door!
Okay, okay, wait a minute. I got it!
Get on the floor! Now!
But sir...
You too!
Okay, okay.
Hey, yo, I'm a gun club member. I'm gonna take these rookies downtown. Are you with me? Hey, what's your name, son?
Luis. But this ain't such a good idea, bro.
Yeah? They said catching that pass in my high school championship football game was a bad idea, because I broke my leg in 13 places.
I can see them a bit better this time, look.
And won the game. The world was built out of bad ideas, my friend.
Come on.
The PE-4 has been molded and is set to explode in 60 seconds. Now listen, people, we're your friends. Me and me brother here...
Why are you telling them we're brothers, you idiot? That's gonna make it hard for them to find us, isn't it?
I'm trying to be honest with these people. We put them through a lot today.
Fuck these people, fuck your cause. That shit's over. Ireland's not the only thing that's green. Dollars are too.
Now you said bloody Ireland. That's gonna narrow the search, ain't it?
Fuck you! Take the needle out your arm, then tell me what to do.
I'll let you tell me what to do when you stop shoving half of Bolivia up your nose every Saturday night.
Motherfucker! Fuck! We told you not to fuck with us! Shit! Michael! Saint fucking Michael!
Fucking shit!
Get the money! Me and my brother will watch the kids!
Right, this time, second run, gonna be perfect.
We're nearly done here. Keep calm, people.
Is there any way you can shoot the police cars that kind of hastens the exploding of them? I mean, obviously hitting the gas tank at the back, does that actually make a difference? Or do you just need to pour lead into it?
I got all the money I could. There's still some in there, though.
We ain't got time to go back in. Let's move out, boys.
City looks absolutely amazing.
Everyone's got to go right now.
Considering how old the game is.
Come on, let's do this, people. Go, 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 go. Move in, move in.
Just shoot, okay.
This is the National Office of Security Enforcement. Come out now with your hands up.
There's a bacon factory out there. Shit! Alright, boys.
Oh yeah, it's on pre-order mayhem. Holy shamole.
Clear the area, Nico. Come on, heavy fire, boy.
Now.
Come out with your hands up. Get back off. The money's ours now.
There ain't no reason to get in my way.
Go
back home to your kids! You don't wanna die here! What's the problem?
Whoa, what the hell? I didn't know he could do that. Nico just went all ninja. God. Oh, they're behind me, aren't they? That bloody box is in the way. Oh, that didn't go so well, did it? How we doing? are you doing there, man? Oh, I didn't like where that grenade went. Oh. Come on, guys, let's get the hell out of here, man. God, this is absolutely nerve-wracking. Welcome to the channel, could you? Nice to see you, sir. I do apologise, I'm not watching chat particularly closely at the moment. I'm having some problems here. As you can probably tell. Right, this is where we got to last time. Let's do it. Oh, what?
Check over there, boys.
Okay, we're not doing quite so bad on ammo, are we? What's the matter with chat now?
The catch is ours now, boy. You don't want to die for the big kid.
One down. Two down. Three down. Oh. Oh god, look at them, there's hundreds of them coming up. Holy schmoly, man! Oh no! Whoa! I thought that was game over there, chaps. I really did. What the hell's the plan here?
Oh.
Oh, this is awesome! Oh, you're kidding me. Oh no, I don't like the sound of that. Oh dear. Come on, run faster! Why is that not hitting him? Oh no! There's hundreds of the buggers! This is awesome! Can we just go? Oh god! That was a bit lucky I turned around then, wasn't it? Jesus! This. Oh man! My heart is pounding.
Anybody's fault what happened to him, and the explosive did its job. The both of you shut the fuck up.
That's gotta be a service exit. Let's hit it.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, is that health? Yes, it is.
Come on, let's go.
All right, calm down. Rule one of a bank robbery, stay chilled, guys, stay chilled. Because I'm not. Which way do we go?
That's air unit from this market north.
We're going the right way. We're down to 3 stars.
There's so many really bad people in America. Word.
Find a four-door car. Oh, Jesus, man.
Don't make me come after you.
Wait, come here, come here, come here, come here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Come on, come on. Come on.
Shit, shit, shit.
Oh no!
Shit, Michael, dude,
oh my god!
I would have been nice to him for once in my fucking life! Kid only wanted to help!
Loved you,
come on, come on, come on, come on!
You spoke to him. Didn't matter what he was saying.
I'm actually bouncing up and down in my seat here. Come on!
We'll give them this cut. When your kid is
oh no,
alive,
I should have taken a right turn there, shouldn't I?
Come through the door and break oh no. Sort of news.
That does not make it any easier to hear.
Oh my word!
We aren't safe yet.
I on the road, Nico!
Oh
she
no!
Break no bad news to our mom.
Neither do I.
Please proceed to highlighted route.
I've got no idea what to do, man. Should we take a left or a right? Let's go right. Oh no. Should go under that. A helicopter won't be able to see me then, will it? Oh no, I hope there's not a roadblock at the end of this. Oh my word!
Driving in Liberty fucking City, eh?
Oh, that was definitely the wrong way to go, wasn't it? Shit! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Which way is that cop car up there gonna go? Keep going. Yes! 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 Oh gosh! Oof! No, you didn't, VG dude. But I'm sure we could arrange something. I'm tempted to stop and pick up a vest just in case, but let's keep going. Come on, get out of the way. I'm not going to be relaxing until we're home and dry. Cool tune. I really enjoyed that. Whoa! Come on, mate. No wonder your car's battered, pulling out like that. That's a nice looking car there. You always say that, Ninja. Just go with a taxi. If you had your way, I'd have spent the whole game in taxis, mate. Just clicking the go-to button. What about the immersion? Because it's such a realistic game. It really is.
We're fucking shifting it!
Oh, that was brilliant. There's going to be a few more missions like that in GTA 5, I reckon. From what I've read, you actually get to choose how you take on the robberies, don't you? got all sorts of different methods to actually pull off the heist. It's entirely down to you how you do each one. Ah, oh, brilliant.
Thanks, Nico. You're a damn good man.
I wasn't just driving you two. The money was in the car as well. Remember that.
We won't forget it, Nico. Here's your cut. I tell Jerry you did good. He might give you a call or something.
Saving system, that's what we wanted. Oh look, Xbox achievement points, wow. That makes it even better. Not. Right. Who was this? Let's go and have a look over there. How you doing then, good you? Welcome to our channel, mate. What sort of games are you playing at the moment? Dead Rising, eh?
I thought I was doing that.
I hear you need work. I want to throw you a bone, Mickey. Come over to Priscilla's in Little Italy. We'll have a little sit down.
I like this radio station. Dead Rising 3 is an Xbox One exclusive, is it? That's interesting. I've never played any of the Dead Rising games. All looks very repetitive to me. I'm sure it's not. I'm sure it's excellent fun, but something about the way it was advertised here, just, I don't know. Never really resonated with me. All the more reason for me to try it, I suppose. Whoa. If it's coming recommended by you guys. Music, remember, is the weapon of the future. It's the only way you can fight the guns and bombs. From Texas, we want to take over this planet.
Nico, I got a favor to ask you.
What is it?
Well, you've been spending time with the rest of my family. I figured you may as well complete the set. You remember my brother Derek? Came along on the bank job?
Sure.
He's in a bad way. Last I heard, he was spending his hours in some park in Akron. Go down and check on him. Me and Gerald will cover any expenses incurred.
All right, man. I'll go find him.
Please proceed to highlighted.
Come in, Nico.
Aye.
So, you fought in the war?
You know a lot.
Yes, you're looking for some people.
We're all looking for that special someone.
But most of us don't want to kill them when we find them.
Most murders are committed by people you know. Most wives are killed by their husbands.
Yes, and my wife had better stop sleeping with that tennis coach or... I'm joking.
I'm sure your wife doesn't need to sleep around. Well, I'm joking. I'm sure she does.
Funny. I'm divorced. My wife can sleep with whoever she wants.
Interesting.
I'm not divorced.
Take care, Mayhem. No. Thanks for joining tonight, mate. Nice to meet you.
Go find someone.
Hope you have a nice day tomorrow.
I'll be getting a picture through shortly. This is important.
So why use me?
We always use people like you. Karen, Michelle, she was the same. Someone with something to lose, but not much to live for.
What's in it for me?
Two things. One, you don't get 100 murders pinned on you. Two, maybe I will help you. Maybe I won't. Now get access to a police computer and wait for my message. Go.
Yeah, I reckon I'm gonna get it on PS3 at the minute, Cyber. All the released footage seems to be on that, so. Doesn't really bother me which system I get it on. I just want to get the best version or the one where most people that I know are going. Where's what? Where's the target? Is there something I'm supposed to be seeing?
We're gonna take a break so we don't overheat.
Oh, this is what happens when I don't listen to the cutscenes.
Science of Crime is back for another season.
The cigarette was hot-boxed. He was nervous about something. His orthopedic surgeon records indicate
that he was a deaf woman who plays guitar. Mermaids, multiple wives, threesomes. This is serious.
They're not detectives or scientists, but they act like they are. They're crime scene cops that take matters into their own hands. These guys are so smart, they never have to look anything up.
He was neurotic, with a love of puppies and experimental cooking.
I knew it. It's a partial lesion caused by light.
Hello. You're through to the Liberty City Emergency Services. Please use your touch-tone keypad to select which specific service you require. Press 1 for police.
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like us to send an officer?
The Triangle.
An LCPD peacekeeper will be there as soon as possible, sir.
Ready for this presentation.
With Wing It, the computer software that turns any empty, tedious meeting into an empty, tedious
sales pitch.
It's an electronic slideshow. Move up the food chain in your office and be a success.
I never went to college or had any formal training, but thanks to Wing It software, I don't need it. I got slides with sound effects, all kind of crazy shit.
Wing It utilizes an incredible revolution in business thinking. Bullet points, team. Three words per page, team. And of course, graphic representations of data.
They're not in a hurry to get here, are they?
Bullet points, team. Avoid open discussions or eye contact. They're so 20th century. You'll steal the show with Wing It software. Make ideas simple.
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like us to send an officer?
The Triangle.
An LCPD peacekeeper will be there as soon as possible, sir.
To the funk on IF99. Yeah, I've had a Xbox die on me as well. They're cheap as chips here in the UK though. No one's coming, are they? This is not working. But there's a goddamn police station there.
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like us to send an officer?
The Triangle.
An LCPD peacekeeper will be there as soon as possible, sir.
Could you tell him to get a move on? It's the third time I've called there. There could be some very serious crimes being committed here, you know. Oh, this is ridiculous. Oh! I see a police car. How many policemen are in it? Two. This might not be the brightest move I've ever had. I felt really bad doing that. That's not nice really, is it? The game was mucking me around though. There's a lot of police cars chasing me. And a chopper. Uh-oh. This is proving to be slightly harder than anticipated. This one behind me is on me like glue, man. God, I saw that coming. Oh, shouldn't have gone that way, should I? Oh, it's going that way. I don't believe it. Come on! Oh, God damn it! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yay. That cop car better be there when I get back.
Hey, how you doing? No shooting on sight, alright?
If that's not there when I get out, I'm gonna be fuming.
See you, brother.
Ah. Thank the Lord. Driving to the subway is an easy way to lose the cops. I never knew that. Cool, man. I don't even know where the subway is, mate. I don't even know where the target is. Your contacts will send you a picture of the target. Read the message when it arrives. Okay, what was the message? This is your target, find him and take him out. Is there a way of linking that? Ah! There you go. The cops are going to be harder in GTA 5. Alright, okay. I don't get you. You're saying they're going to be harder, but they can't follow you? Are you meaning this, in the subway? Oh, I need a drink. Right, I see. Is the subway marked on here? I wouldn't even know what to look for. Tell you what, I'm really, really, really bad with directions in real life. And I'll tell you what, it so translates to being terrible in games as well. I remember playing the old Ultima RPGs, which which were kind of like first person perspective dungeon crawlers. Oh my god, the mazes in that game, can't remember which one it was, just hours and hours of my life just going around in circles. That was one of the longest police chases I've had since I've been playing this game. They did not want to give up, did they? Shit. I don't even know what I've got to do when I get here. I'm assuming this is an assassination, is it? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my word. Whoa, 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 back up, dude.
There are a bunch of guys hanging around.
There's a lot of people up there. Oops.
Dispose of them all. We're doing a favor for our comrades.
Inconspicuous.
You better start doing me some favors soon.
Oh, come on. One, two. Oh, look. Oh, man. He's going to drive off, isn't he? Jackie, you can lob a grenade at him, or even shoot him. Oh man. Should we play sneaker?
Your goose is cooked, man. We have reached the explosion, my friend.
Grenades don't actually seem to do a lot of damage to people. Or cars. I'm quite disappointed by that. Car's not even damaged, is it? And no one's getting away in that. Well, that sucked. This is the part where we kill you, asshole. Oh, stick your head up there again, mate. There you go. There is nowhere to run. Bit low on ammo, dudes.
It's you or no.
Oh. What the hell? A way to get up round here. You're right, Kaver, how you doing, sir?
This bullet has your name on it.
Hey, you weren't expecting me to come around here, were you, dude? Hey. Yeah, punk. Nearly fell off the edge. Would have been embarrassing. And again.
Having a good day.
Oh, bad time to reload, Nico.
Damn you!
Oh. Idiot. Yay! I must have thrown about 5 grenades, Cyber. Just none of them seemed to do anything, did they?
Serve your purpose?
Yes.
Then you are that much closer to finding the man you are after.
A nice car, though.
Strange feeling deep inside? That's the feeling of satisfaction after you did something good. Congratulations.
You had a nice weekend, Kova. God, look at all the mission objectives on the map. We've never had so many. Kind of spoilt for choice, really.
But why? The question is not why, Bruce. Why not?
Who's the closest? Jerry.
Please make a U-turn.
Let's go and see what mess Jerry's got himself into. See what I'm going to do, guys. I'm going to get to Jerry. Then I am going to go and grab myself a drink. What the hell? It's down there, look. Oh god.
Actors and delighting audiences. Tickets only $250. Charge by phone or buy online and pay a $20 service charge.
See whoa, Lena! Oh jeez, that's your fault. I'm taking the blame for that.
Because now that the Cold War is over, it's time to fight with ourselves.
Justice is a game. Just like a game and the other boy takes advantage of you and you block it out for years.
Right. I will be back in about 3 minutes. Feel free to time. Right, back.
Cousin, I have bought us a present.
You bought it or I did?
Nico, I'm offended. I've got us an apartment in Algonquin. What did I say when you got here? Penthouse, model on each arm.
And you have paid for this place?
Take care, Kova.
So that your debts got you kidnapped by the Russian mob.
That was a cold streak. Now I'm hot, cousin. Hotter than the models will be betting. I can't lose.
Roman, we have spoken about your gambling.
Wait until you see the new place, Envy. You will change your song. So what? I took on a little debt.
Good old Roman stitching us up again.
No one's here. Just you and me. Come in, come in. Beer?
No, thank you.
Oh, I agree. Let's have whiskey instead. Packy swears by you. Absolutely swears by you.
Yeah?
You handled yourself well on the bank job.
It was fun.
Fun? Too much fun. That's always been this family's problem. Fun. Good causes, a good laugh, some stupid dream or some stupid distraction. But never any fucking focus. Never.
Focus.
All we've ever been is bitches, working for guineas, working for niggers. Any asshole with a buck, A whole lot spent in a proper manner. Oh, yeah. Wine and women as quick as possible. And remain a slave forever.
Very poetical.
Yeah, I know. National tragedy. But I got a plan. You down, friend?
Maybe. What is it?
Well, first up, we gotta create a little problem between the Ancelotti's and their Albanian muscle for Jimmy P. You're gonna plant a bomb in Tony Black's car. Be rigged to a phone. Thing will go off when you dial a number. I want it to blow when they get back from their meeting.
So the Ancelotti's think the Albanians did it.
Exactly. Bombs in an alley off of Incheon Avenue. Get it? Give me a call. You know, Packett was right for once. I'm glad you're on board.
Sounds like fun. Pick up a bomb. What could possibly go wrong?
Please make a U-turn.
After my yoga class, meditated deep
in 200 yards.
Accidentally
turn
beat
right.
All the windows out of a car with a baseball bat, peed in the front seat, slashed the tires, and took a dump in the air filter.
You shit in the air filter!
Yeah, so every time she turns on the air conditioner, her car smells like my shit.
Ingenuity right there. That's what got us out of the primordial soup and into luxury condos with plasma TVs and robotic dogs. Good going. I like your style. Now see, girl, that's why you are the undisputed.
So, Jerry.
All good so far.
Bomb.
All right, listen. The Ancelotti's and the Albanians are meeting in Little Italy. Tony's car is parked in an alleyway off of Feldspar Street. Put the bomb in the trunk, then follow the wise guys from their meeting back to the rest of their crew, then you blow the bomb. Make sure no one walks away. Easy, right?
So easy, I don't see why you ain't doing this yourself.
Nico, I wouldn't trust myself with this. You ain't got a gallon of whiskey, and besides, you're being paid, ain't you? Call me when it's done.
Just cause two multiplier, have you been, getting it a world then, have you, Ninja?
I met her, I was 24. She said she was 23, but she was really 13.
Please proceed to Highland.
Well, they sounded like
you told me it was okay because you were from South Carolina.
How do I know it's my baby anyhow?
The DNA test says so.
What is DNA?
I've never seen it, and I'm an accountant.
How are you gonna believe in something you can't see? I can't see the wind.
Ain't that the truth? I ain't never seen DNA or stem cell. Or a law degree for that matter. I'm gonna have to retire to my quarters and think about it.
Judge Grady has taken Miss Allen back to his quarters to discuss his decision. Let's talk to a few people in the courtroom audience. Sir, what do you think? Who's in the right here?
He really has a lot of explaining to do. He pushed her down the stairs. That's the way to get rid of a girlfriend.
And what about you, man?
I'm gonna try that thing with the air filter.
We'll be back after this, unjust or unjust.
I think it was out yesterday, wasn't it, Cyber? There's not a faster way, oh no.
We're back on Just or Unjust with a piece of the scratch truck and the under.
Should really drive a bit more carefully considering I've got a car full of C4 or something.
All rise. Please be seated. Now rise again. Now get down.
I do need to carry on with my Just Cause 2 playthrough actually. I was hoping to get a bit of time on it this weekend, but Skyrim mods decided to take over.
You have a
how should we decide this case?
Make them eat glass!
Put a box of beads on their head!
Cannibalism!
Inconspicuous. Just taking a leisurely stroll. God, blimey, is it big enough? That was a big bomb. I know, Ninja. To be honest, mate, I'm enjoying Grand Theft Auto so much more than I thought I would. I'm finding it hard to play anything else at the moment. I mean, I've not actually played Skyrim at all for 2 days. I've just been modding it.
Did you kick some ass or what?
The Albanians know they got us over a barrel, Sal. At least it's better than dealing with those fucking drunken Irish bastards, though. Forget about it.
This could be pretty bombastic. There's a very convenient light smog across the city, look. Ignoring politics, it feels good. Like I just wake up each morning and wrap my big hands around the American dream and choke the life out of it. Now, studio audience, when the line is done, you guys can go in and eat the rest.
Let's see what our studio audience thinks. Sir, was that justice?
Sure was. I mean, man, when a couple don't get on, rather than a messy separation, what Judge Grady gave us today was two people being messily separated by lines. That shit is dope.
And you, madam.
Wow, I knew it. He's just like
Yeah, I was booting the game up constantly yesterday. Just checking load orders and all sorts. Skyrim is such a time trap. I just lose hours on it every time I start fiddling about with it. To the limits of prestige in a spacious loft or an outstanding penthouse vision. It's a 500 square foot glass coated box in the sky with windows that won't open and a doormat that masturbates in your bed while you're at work. It's another game that I've played for, like, you know, this is an up and coming opportunity. Tens, if not hundreds of hours. Because I've also got it on PS3 and Xbox. I think I've clocked up about 90 odd hours on Steam alone. And it's got to be more than that on the PS3 and Xbox versions. But never actually got very far into it. It's just one of those games where I just like to look around and just really enjoy my time in the game. That's what used to happen when I picked up GTA. This time I'm determined to actually play through the main campaign. Oh god! Oh! Looking at chat again. Damn. I hope that's not messed it up.
I'm Jane Labrador, and I'm joined as ever by Marcel Lemieux and Jeffron James. And boy, have we got a freshly stuffed show for you today.
I swear, they're putting less in your stomach.
I've been thinking about that too.
Gerald. Don't leave me a message because I ain't gonna listen to it, and I sure as shit ain't gonna return your call.
Here we go. Oh. What the hell? Why is he not gonna beam? What? Oh! Dear. It's got... Cool, we'll detonate. Go! Oh, better turn my headset down. Oh, it wasn't too bad. Too late. Whoa. Oh, yeah. That looks excellent. Take out the remaining Ancelotti's. What have we got? You need a bigger gun, mate. It's personal, sort of.
I got him.
Oh,
come on!
Hiding him behind a plastic chair is probably not going to do you a lot of good there, mate. But nice try. You went down fighting. Uh oh. Got a plane to catch. See you later. Whoa. That's a bit of a better getaway than earlier, wasn't it? Yay. The hell's that there, look?
Jerry, I hit the Ancelotti's crew real hard. Everyone got taken down. The rest of them should think the Albanian muscle is making a play.
Yeah, I knew my brother wouldn't put his faith in a bum. They'll be at them elbows in no time. That's step one of the plan's complete. Come see me. We'll talk about step two. Great. Well, at least you remember.
Some bad people. Right. Oh, yeah, Playboy mission. We've not seen him for a while. Why the hell would it send me all the way around there? It's like a real world GPS, isn't it? Totally useless. Right. Need to go and see Roman as well. Not seen him for ages. You're right, VG dude.
What's up, money? Hey, man. Business is tough. Now, I ain't a cold person. I mean, I am cold, but motherfucker.
What are you talking about?
You want a drink? Man, have a seat, man.
All right.
Now, I got into this dope gang because it was the only thing that was open to me, man. The only thing, man.
Hey, I am not judging.
No, listen. Now, I paid my dues. Now, I learned in a hard school, man. And I changed stuff. You know me. I do this stuff so I got a chance to do some good in this town.
So you say.
So I say. So I do. When I get the money, man, I will build parks. I will sponsor kids. I will save lives. But I gotta have the money, man. Because all this, it means nothing if you ain't got the heart, Nico.
Amen, brother.
I mean, fuck, man. Fuck! The thing is, you know, Jesus, he did some crazy shit too. I mean, everyone does. He killed people. He killed that John the Baptist cat. He did what he had to.
I don't think you're correct about that.
Man, the point is, man, history is a long time. And you only got one chance. And Dwayne, man, Dwayne, it's like he thinks it's 1992, and the best that you could hope for is a gold chain and a pager. You know, he looks at me like he wants me dead. Now, I took care of business. I gave him money, but because I won't bow down to him and treat him like he the almighty, motherfucker wants to pop me.
Dwayne is a little troubled. He was in prison a long time. Maybe you guys should talk.
No, I tried talking. No, I tried giving him half of the business. I tried everything a man could reasonably try and still call himself a man.
So what you gonna do? Kill him?
Hey, I didn't say that. Man, you cold.
I was joking.
What else is there? I mean, Cash been talking. Now I hear things. Said you and me, it's too tight now. Said you disrespected. Called him mad. He's going crazy. I mean, he's gone. Prison does that.
Well, you can't kill him.
Nope. But you can.
Oh, you can see that one coming.
But I don't want to.
Neither do I, man. But if he goes insane, we all dead anyway. I mean, Dwayne is a killer.
I don't like this conversation.
But do you think that I do? But it's kill or be killed out there. You got a lunatic after you? Man, you dumb. Now I will give you a lot of money. Because see me? Now, I ain't scared of no one, but a motherfucker says he's gonna kill me, a motherfucker's gonna die.
Man, I'm not sure. I got to think about it.
Well, I hope you see some sense. I will be in touch.
Take care, VG, dude. Right, have a nice day tomorrow, mate. See you soon.
That you think that, okay? Now you want to talk about what makes America number one, huh?
Yards. Turn left. Please proceed to highlight
your I know. Isn't it? It's fantastic, isn't it? What we've been
Nico, my man. We've been hanging out for a while now. How's about a game or two of pool? You up for it?
My money is real freedom. Knowing you're always right. That's real freedom. It's like life
yards.
Is a party that's
turn
never gonna
left.
End. And you're not hosting that party, you're just there so you can you know go take take a dump on the coats, you can, you know, leave your beer bottle in the toilet if you want. It doesn't matter, it's not your house. Okay, we're just here to have a good time. Now this is unless we make a serious mistake in the
That was all a bit bizarre. Christ, it's starting to get really hot here again. Can do without it at this time of night, I tell you.
This is it. Thanks.
Oh, there he is. The sophisticated European.
I don't know about that.
So, how are you?
Oh, you a little bit flirty there. Oh.
Paige! Don't stand there talking to him on the doorstep. Ask him in.
Oh, come in.
Oh, man.
Ma, you remember the boyfriend, Nico?
You've got a scary face.
Good, and you?
Put it like this. My boys are out of control. My daughter can't find a man, and my husband is in hell. I'm thinking God moves in mysterious ways. Oh,
that's mother for you. Always a joy.
Nico, you made it, huh?
Well, I'll leave you to your men's talk. I hope you impress each other.
Hey, look at me. Yeah. Yeah. I thought so. You'll do fine.
Fine at what?
Some gimp work for the Pegorinos. I owed them. Oh, please. I do it myself, but I think I'm being watched by the cops. Someone. I think I'm about to get pinched again.
Shit, really?
Yeah, it's happened before. I keep seeing the same car watching. All it means is someone's been speaking, we just have to find out who and make them stop. In the meantime, I'm gonna chill things out for a bit. So, I need your help.
Okay.
Attaboy. Come on. Got something to show you. Now, Pegorino's a funny guy. Seems like his main motivation is putting his Guernsey crew on par with the five old families. Ancelotti's being the weakest. He's decided to stir shit up for him. Now, the Ancelotti's have an uneasy alliance with some Albanians. They use them as hitmen, thugs, bullies.
I know the type.
Much like Jimmy DeGuido uses us. So, what you're gonna do is disguise yourself as an Albanian and then go whack Frankie Garone, an Ancelotti longtime capo.
Sure. Which Albanian?
This one.
Excellent. Hey, oh. Better get my $1,000 suit back. Jesus. Cool. Oh man, this bike is all over the place. Oh, I hope I've not got to bloody race or catch anyone on it. Oh man, it controls. Oh, Jesus. It's awful. Do I have to go on a bike? That is my least favourite corner in this entire game. Oh, it's trash. Admittedly, I'm not very good on the bikes, but this really is awful. Oh, that was close. Oh, God damn it. I saw that. Luckily, I was already braking. Never noticed that before. Wow. Cathedral. Death by taxi. Yeah, wrong alleyway, mate. Oh, it's getting worse. Please, 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 don't be. Oh, it's gonna be a motorcycle chase. Oh, no, 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 no. That sucks. the hell? Whoa, what the hell? God damn this game. No nasty little chases. This could take several hours, I think. That was close. No, get away from me. Come on. I think this could be a real issue, you know. Hope he does something stupid. Come on, mate, get on that damn bike! Oh no! This bike is so bad! Liberty City. I just can't get close enough to take a shot. Oh no! It's just gonna be one of those endless chases where he just goes round in a big loop. Come on! Come on, man! Yes, 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 yes! Where do you think you are going?
You know who you're.
Awesome. I was going to take his bite, but
Frankie Garo
seems to be missing the tire.
Anyone who saw us is going to describe the Albanian you got on ice.
Work. I'll let Jimmy P know about that. Cut in on anything he throws my way. I don't know how long I'm going to be outside, though. But the cops might knock down my door any moment. Take me to the pen.
Good luck with that, Jerry.
Please, look after my family if I go inside.
Right, I think I'm gonna do an actual save of this game at that point. Been quite a lot tonight. In fact, I've done a hell of a lot tonight. Really should have just got off this and got a car.
I have nothing to say to you.
I nearly ran into your cousin the other day. My friends were hanging out with him. The party got busted up though before I got there.
I wish you had been there. We could have had some fun.
Not as much fun as I would have had.
Some fun. The city at night looks wicked. Grand Theft Auto 5 is going to be just, oh, just never gonna see anything like it, are we? I think we're in for a real gem. I think they've learned, Rockstar. I mean, they're already at the top of their game anyway. But with things like Red Dead Redemption, Max Payne, and all the rest of it. Oh, put that gun away, man. Is this out? Hey, up. We've not been here before, have we? Is this the new place Romans bought for us with all our hard earned cash? Oh yes, very swanky. Check it out, man.
Nico, man, I'm going crazy. Since I got out, things just don't make no sense.
Have things ever made sense?
They made sense inside. 3 meals a day, time in the yard, lockdown at 8. Things out here is mad crazy.
Tell me about it.
Want to download? I think the boy wants me dead. Might just let him do put a cap in my dome. End it all.
That what you want? Seriously?
Nah, fuck that shit. I ain't ready to go out yet. I need you to get him for me. I can't do it myself. He was my boy back in the day. That's something I won't be able to forget. You seem like you got my back, Nico. Help me out on this one, dog. I'll stick by you till the end. Take him out for me.
That's a pretty heavy request, Dwayne. Playboy was your best friend. And he's always been straight with me, more or less. I'll have to think about it.
I don't think I can actually sleep here yet, can I? Have I got a trigger a mission or... Oh yes I can. Right, I'm going to end the stream there. I actually am going to be back on in a little bit, but not until I've got Skyrim up and running. I'm going to have a little session on that later. Rather a late evening this evening for me. Thanks to everyone for watching, as always. Great to see you guys in chat. If I don't see you again, I hope you have a top night. I hope you have a fantastic day tomorrow. Hope to see you soon. Take care, everyone.